staff shortages.
You three will dig deeper into the crisis in the classroom, and hold school leaders accountable.
We want to hear from you. Go to news3lb.com, send us your tip or story idea, and watch Crisis in the Classroom on News 3 Live at 6, leading the way in Las Vegas. Illuminating the way for complex plumbing and sewer repairs.